What's up, dudes? John-Titus JThulkx here. And, here, guys, look at this crayon right here. Let me just get it a little zoom in. Look how tiny this crayon, bro. But, hey, guys, I want to show you my costume that I even made. So, let me just... Okay. Here it is. Nipu Sentai Hari Kenja. Okay. Let me dance. Oh, by the way, while I'm playing the official Nipu Sentai Hurricane theme song, please, if they're watching my crap right now, like, please, I don't want to get a copyright strike. I hate to get a copyright strike, and then if I get, like, 3, then my channel's dead, like, forever. So, yeah. And the video is to you guys. Okay. Let's stop fooling around. And here it is. This is what Hurricane Red even wears in like the series. So this is his Sylvan. So I'ma just put an image right somewhere around the screen and you guys can look at it if it matched to what I made. But this don't have a zipper to it. This comes with buttons, but, you guys know I'm not really good at making Super Sentai cosplay costumes, but it's better to buy it online than making it because we don't have enough resources like clothes or, freaking bulk crap or, yeah, but But I'll mostly go into my parents' room, go to my parents' closet, and find which is the better, jacket to, use to make this. I was about to use, like, my dad's jacket, like, with the Ohio State logo, like, over, like, here, and then it'll have the Ohio State letters in like the back of it, but it doesn't seem like it's like matched to what I'm about to make as a DIY. So I was like, nah, screw that. I'm just gonna use like one of my church clothing and then use this black vest and then, but I didn't got no image of like the symbols like to here. Let me get a quick little zoom in. Like over here, I couldn't like go to the Google Images and type the symbol. Like, you know, in Ninja Storm, but rest in peace to the actor who died this year, like somewhere around May. So rest in peace, Pue Magasiva, you're the best Power Rangers actor in the world. Hope you're a good angel in heaven. And give this a ranger. Okay. Okay, let me just... Oh yeah, and look at the back.
Wait.
Okay, I can like... Sorry, I have to pick up this camera a lot. Okay.
I think it's like hanging out, but
I'm gonna try and get it one more zoom in. I know it's kind of hard to see, but or maybe. Yeah. So here it is. Okay, this is like hanging out.
Okay.
Also, what the freak? Come on. Okay, let me stick this. Cause this is what they usually have in Ninja Storm in their Sylvan suits. Okay, now, today, we'll be playing some Super Sentai Legend Wars Part 2. And, yeah, the screen recording, it is, displaying and, like, just displaying, like, here. And then you guys can see my face cam is in the down rise. So, hey, what's up? And you guys seem like part one, it was kind of a mess. So, let's just roll back part one. Is it lagging up? Not sure. I open already. Okay, yeah. Freaking me just not enjoying to love the game. It's just laggy. So, without further ado, Lego. And I think this game needs an update. I've updated the game before. And this BlueStacks also needed an update.
Yeah.
Oh my lord. Okay. Okay. We are back. But, gotta turn the TV into pause. Cause I don't wanna be distracted. But I'm watching SML, so SML, I don't know if you're watching this, but if you clearly are watching this, I'm a huge fan. Yeah, baby. Oh no. Kid friendly content. Whoopsie daisy, I wasn't about to say what I think I was. Okay, we got a new villain, like, Ooh, that's me right there. I'm dressed up as Yusuke. All right. Look at this right here. And last time of my Super Sentai Legend Wars, like the starting screen, everything was like different. It was so like blue, so red, and it was Bosco. Yeah, Bosco, and it did show like a villain that is Illuminati confirmed. And which one? Well, it's not this one. It's like a monster that shows like an eye. Like I'm talking about like just one eye. But some of the characters, they were in the last starting screen, but we got some new it was like Megazord, got Luke and Red, Catherine, One, or whatever, calm it down. Aqua Ranger, and we got Decored. Guys, I know you see that. I'm feeling, it says Google Play, and okay, always. Yes, I have to give the game an update. So, I might have to just cut the video out until further notice. So, see you when the game is done updating. I hope this doesn't waste my video time because my dad is probably gonna give me a whooping. And I have school tomorrow, so I really hate school. Okay, looks like we're back. No errors, no nothing. Just swoosh. We're just back. And I don't know what to say, guys. And remember to go subscribe to L Trainer. Please make him get to 10 subs. He's at 8, so he needs like 2 more until he gets to 10. So make sure you subscribe to him, support his channel, and do all of that. Okay, looks like we are back. And, can someone explain why is this god dang freaking game doesn't have no sound? Is this video gonna be trash? Not like my part one. No, bro. I don't know what to say. Like, the game had sound. I mean, what's going on? Try not to make this video long. I'm trying to make it shorter so my dad don't come. Oh my gosh. Bro, why is it glitchy? I don't want a glitchy gameplay. I must have broke it. Oh.
Hey! Moving time, 乗り込め、危機の最前線。